Hello everyone! 2022年も志望校合格の嬉しいお知らせが続々と届いています。インタートーマスは本質をついた独自メソッドで医学部を含む難関大にも通用する英語力を養成。英語を武器に志望校合格を勝ち取りましょう。英語学習個別相談も受付中。詳しくは各スクールまで。 Go for it!
Hey guys, how are you doing?Hope you're still staying healthy and safe. In a recent PR2 dictation video, I read about the world's current view on single-use plastics, and I contemplated Japan's position on the issue, referencing the persisting abundance of single-use plastics here. Well, I found an article that might partially answer some of those questions, so take a listen to this. Convenience store operator Family Mart said March 9th that it will ban the use of plastic forks and spokes as a new ordinance is set to be implemented in April to urge businesses to reduce plastic usage.The convenience store chain said it will introduce the measure at 10 outlets in Tokyo for about a month on a trial basis from March 10th. Family Mart said it will consider expanding the ban to around 16,000 stores nationwide after examining the response of customers. It will instead sell bamboo-made forks, spoons, and chopsticks. The operator estimates that it can reduce about 260 tons of plastic usage a year once the measure is taken at all its domestic stores. Huh.Well, there you go. That's certainly a good first step. But until we decide to get rid of those plastic sheets for umbrellas at the front of stores and start charging less for paper bags than we do for plastic bags at the checkout, I don't think Japan's plastic problem is going to improve anytime soon. But let me know what you think, okay? All right, guys, well, until next time, and as always, study hard, stay safe, and I'll see you soon.